So I'm sure there will be a lot of suggestions in this video, but look out there in front of where my bucket is. This is a Cottonmouth Haven, and summertime here in the south, trapping beavers is really not an option. And this is such a bad bottom down in here. I don't know that you would ever do enough unless you got every landowner in this entire bottom on board with doing something. And oh, by the way, anytime you do something, doing something costs a lot of money to do. So the simplest thing to do is rip beaver dams out and just do maintenance like this each year. However, they are ruining, or have ruined, a lot of this area down in here. There's probably somewhere between 20 and 30 acres that they've submerged. But if you look out in front of me, there's a lot of regeneration of trees coming back. This coming back over 30 years of time now. But it makes for some good videos. So enjoy the videos. I've been coming down to this place since the early 90s now, and been working kind of these same beaver dams out in the same areas. And this dug ditch here, the guy that owns it already had this thing dug when I first started coming down here. So this ditch, or all these ditches, have been here for a very long time. What I'm trying to do now is I'm trying to pull down another mound of dirt to get over to another dam. I should have busted this dam first. It's below the one that you just seen me bust. And you can see where the water is running right here. And it was completely submerged at this point. So I just had to kind of just rake down through there and hit it. So this is the first dam. It's about 30 minutes later after I ripped it out. And so, man, it is dumping some water out of this thing. The beavers have rented this. This is probably pushing 30, maybe even more than 30 acres right here. That over the years, the beavers have just kept this water holding back and come in here, tear out the dams, and they build them back next year. But the beaver's a bad animal. I'm hoping that's gonna let all that water out back that away where I have my tractor stuck at, let it all out coming this way. I'm going, the mini sitting right over there right now. I'm gonna go over there, hop on it, come back over here. I'm gonna work some of this dirt over. I'm gonna move this tree out of the way and reach in there and pull some more of that dam out now that I can see it now. Let the water's drop and get some more of it gone.
this is what it looks like about 2 hours later, I guess, now that time's done elapsed. She's draining on out.